that if Russell Wilson would have simply been 2 inches taller, could have been the number one, two, or three pick. But there's never been a prototype for a 5'11 and a half guy who plays like that.
And they go to Bowman, and he makes the catch. He beats Butler for the touchdown.
I'll tell you, Russell Wilson and Doug Baldwin, they just live inside each other's minds.
Stepson to lead to their 3 points.